Without further ado, Jubilee!
Oh, thanks so much. We like to play for dances, and this is one of our favorite little dance tune melodies. The first one's Cuckoo's Nest, and the second is Bay of Fundy. And this is a concertina that Denise is going to play. New Hampshire musician Bob McQuillan, and it's called Amelia's Waltz. He wrote the tune Dancing Bears that the organization Dancing Bears chose as their name. Here's Amelia's Waltz by Bob McQuillan.
Thank you.
friend Elsa Agerdrew, who should be here tonight, but she's not healthy enough, so hoping she gets on the mend really quickly. It's not fair being sick when you have music to play. These next couple of tunes are written by Jim Kerr. He's known as a juggler. He also composes tunes. The first one's called The Tub Reel. The second one is Bear Paw Ramble. The last one is traditional, Ragtime Annie. Martin have recordings. They're down there available for you to take home. We have one more set of jigs available right now. Starting off with the Blarney Pilgrim, Kesh Jig, and Cliffs of Moher. And thanks for having us tonight. This is really fun. Jubilee.